In Brighton, P stands for Promenade, Pebbles, Pier, The Palace, and now Poyet. And Gus is getting used to life on the south coast.
It's been great in the beginning. After the weather didn't help at all because we had the rain like never in here. We had the snow like never. So most of the people down here in Brighton, they're blaming me because they say they never had this weather before. But apart from that, it's been good. It's been difficult. It's too many things to cope with when you're a manager in England. But I'm quite happy, so looking forward to staying here for many years.
Just like his playing days, Gus has his new side employing an attractive style of football. All he needs now are the results to go with it.
Well, we need to get safe. That's the main point. You know, unfortunately, for the last few years, the club has been trying to get higher and higher in the division. It didn't happen. Didn't happen this year. That's why they changed the manager as well. I thought in the beginning it would be a little bit easier. Unfortunately, especially because the home form has been difficult. So we need to get safe. You know, we need to make sure that we go always four behind us and make sure that we prepare well the pre-season for next year.
Whilst he hopes that his seagulls will soon be flying high, he still keeps an eagle eye on his beloved Chelsea. The crowd favourite has followed our fortunes since leaving back in 2001.
I do support Chelsea like everybody knows, and I always look in the results of going to Stamford Bridge when I can. Of course, when it's in TV, it's very easy. From the moment I got this job, not many times, a few TV games, a few Sundays, especially because Chelsea play a lot on Sundays. I always keep an eye on him because, you know, he's my team and I got too many friends in there.
And how do you think Carlo Ancelotti's done in his first season so far?
I think it's been great. I think it's been fantastic. We didn't have, I think no one had any doubts about his qualities as a manager, because when you are so successful in a team like Milan, and especially as well in the Champions League, you know you got the qualities. The main point here was he was coming practically alone, and he was not bringing too many people from Italy. So I think he understanding with the staff, Ray Wilkins and company, I don't want to mention everyone, it was great, and that helping the team. Because you need that help from inside the club, you know, and so far so good. So looking forward to keep going in every single competition, of course, because people concentrate in the Champions League. But I'm a believer that first you need to win the Premiership.
So it seems that Chelsea, like Poyet, are on the right tracks. A few more victories, and Brighton's future will be that little bit clearer.